saved, the New York Graphic had to say about it. Well, the clipping I remembered very well because the young actor was a friend of mine. Said, Bob Pope, a young comedian who's reported to be the sensation of the Middle West, opened at the Albee Theater here last night. Our advice to Hope is to return to the Middle West. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present, in his original Albee aromatic performance, this sensation of the Middle West, Robert Hope.
How's the show up to now, all right? I'll fix that. What did he have? I just walked to the stage door and a fella stopped me and says, pardon me, did you leave me a dime for a cup of coffee? I said, I'm an actor, I'm in a hurry. You an actor? I said, yeah. He says, here's a dime, you buy a cup. Real awful today. I had a nasty dream last night. All night long I dreamt I was eating lifesavers. This morning when I woke up, all the buttons of my pajamas were gone. Get it? Mr. Leader, would you help me out with a little joke? I have a little joke here where I need help. And I come out and I say to you, pardon me, I went to the dentist this morning, I only had a dollar, and then you say, what happened? And I tell the joke, and these people fall in the aisle, and we'll kill them, you and I, all right? Okay, here we go. Hi, Miss Leader.
Hi.
I went to the dentist this morning, only had a dollar.
Where'd you get the money?
No, the idea is, look, I tell the joke, you see. You say, what happened? Then I tell the joke. I'm the comedian, see? You have the baton, and I wish I had it. Anyway, just ask me. How you do? I went to the dentist this morning, only had a dollar.
What happened?
Had to get buck teeth. Killed Vaudeville. I was one of the original pallbearers. Now, I'd like to do a little dance right here. Thank you, Ray. A little dance that I did in the Seven Little Boys that was taken out of the picture. That most of it was taken out of the picture. And it's a sand dance. This dance may bring back Eddie Leonard. Please, music. This is the original track on the picture. Thank you.